Hey there, kids! Welcome to our fun-filled adventure to learn numbers 1 to 10. Numbers are amazing! They help us count, measure, and understand the world around us. Today, we will be focusing on numbers from 1 to 10. So, let's begin! Are you ready to count with us? Let's get started! Let's begin with the number 1. Can you see it? It looks like a straight line. 1 is the starting point of all numbers. See this cute little puppy? It is 1 puppy. Can you show me 1 finger? Great! Moving on to the number 2. It looks like a curvy swan. Isn't it lovely? Look, here are 2 colorful balloons. Can you hold up 2 fingers? Perfect! Next, we have the number 3. It looks like a lovely curly mustache. Doesn't it? Look, here are 3 yummy ice cream cones. Can you show me 3 fingers? Fantastic! Now, let's meet number 4. It looks like a square, just like a window or a picture frame. Look, here are 4 butterflies. Can you hold up 4 fingers? Moving along, we have number 5. It looks like a hand, just like the ones you have. Look, here are 5 balls. Can you show me 5 fingers? Next, let's meet number 6. It looks like a slanted mountain peak, ready for climbing. Look, here are 6 flowers. Can you hold up 6 fingers? Superb! Now, let's discover number 7. It looks like a curve and a line coming together. Look, here are 7 friendly ladybugs. Can you show me 7 fingers? Amazing! Moving forward, we have number 8. It looks like 2 circles. Look, here are 8 tasty cupcakes. Can you hold up 8 fingers? Wonderful! Almost finished! Let's meet number 9. It looks like a curvy line with a little loop. Look, here are 9 shiny stars. Can you show me 9 fingers? Terrific! Finally, we have reached number 10, the last number in our adventure. It looks like a 1 with a 0, like a perfect circle. Look, here are 10 medallions. Can you hold up 10 fingers? Fantastic! We learned about numbers from 1 to 10. But wait, there's one more number we need to learn about. And that's the number 0. Look at number 0. It is a special number because it represents nothing or empty. Can you show me 0 fingers? That's right, you can't. Because 0 means having none of something. Well done, kids! We have learned numbers 1 to 10 and also 0 together. Now, you can count and recognize these numbers in no time. Keep practicing and you will become a master of numbers. See you next time!